Please don't run into a Gardevoir on the way. Hey everybody, it's WWE One Fan Rocky here, and let's continue our Pokemon Platinum walkthrough. Yay! Alright, so if you've seen the beginning of the video, I have a new team member, and the new team member is a Lucario. Yay! It's a level 38, and it's a Lax Nature, Ability, Inner Focus, Moves, Force Palm, or Spear, Quick Attack, and Counter. Yes, it will get it will get better moves and stuff, but that's just later on into the future. And today we're gonna go and take on the gym. Yay, the steel type gym. Here's the guy. Hey there, champ to be. The gym leader here uses steel type Pokemon. Steel type Pokemon have high defense, so you have to hit them hard. Whoa. Hit them hard? That sounds kinda wrong, but Anyway, here we go. The first gym trainer of this gym has a Magnemite. Yeah, just a Magnemite. Wow. Oh wait, no, not a Magnemite. A Steelix. My bad. Yeah, this other gym trainer has a Magnemite. I believe it's this guy right here. And if you're wondering, what are those yellow blocks or thing on the floor? They're like panels or what you call it? Elevators. Yeah, they like lift you up and move you around so you could go through the gym. This guy has a Magnemite. Yes, I was telling you before that somebody had a Magnemite. So you might want to go up here and go down here and go down here. Yeah, you are pro. Whoa. I did it wrong. Alright, so come over here, and I'm such a douche for doing it wrong. And here we go. You have to battle this gym trainer. So really, you have to battle every single trainer in this gym. I'm not really sure if you have to battle every single trainer, but by the looks of it, you probably do. This guy has a Scizor, the most overused Pokemon, I guess. I don't know. So yeah, come up here, go here, go down here, and up here, I guess. Never go there. I had bad times right there. Never go there. Neither there. Do not trust those panels. Or elevators, whatever they are, and come over here, talk to this guy, and he'll be like, hey, let's battle. And so you battle this guy, and he has a Magnemite, and a Magnemite. Wow, two Magnemites, two worthless Pokemon. Alright, so let's go over here and talk to this Karate Kid right here, and oh my god, it's Ryu. Alright, so let's battle him. And he has a Magneton, I'm pretty sure he does, or a Steelix. Yes, he has two Steelix, my bad. Steelixes, wow. Alright, so I just pwned it with my Torterra's Earthquake. And yeah, it's pretty much it. So go over here, just keep going through this path right here and battle this girl. This girl, she has... what she has? What does she have? Bronzor. Yeah, that's all she has. A team of Bronzors. Wow, Bronzor. Alright, so Bronzor, I guess you could just beat him with a fire type. Oh yeah, what I recommend you to bring in this gym, you have to bring like fighting types or fire types. I brought my Lucario, so hopefully my Lucario could easily sweep this gym. So yeah, let's go and hit this gym hard. Byron, oh, that's the Orberg City gym badge, so you must have beaten my son. Alright, so let's battle versus Byron. So if you never knew, Byron has a kid and his name is Rourke from the Orberg City gym. Yeah. Oh well, so here goes Magneton. What's his name? With the moves of Flash Cannon, Thunderbolt, Tri-Attack, and Metal Sound. It is a level 37 and has the ability Magnet Pool. And yeah, that's pretty much it for this Magneton. I just go for a Aura Spear and go Lucario, hit it hard. Alright, so Lucario pretty much owns that Magneton. And the next Pokemon he has is a Steelix. So Yeah, Steelix with the moves of Flash Cannon, Earthquake, Ice Fang, and Sandstorm. Its ability is a Rocket, and it's level 38, and all his Pokemon are male, except for the Magneton, because it's, transsexual. And, yeah, so I just own that Steelix as well, and wow, I'm like 2-0 right here. Alright, so his final Pokemon is Bastiodon, like his first ever Pokemon or something. And he says that it's better than Rampardos or something. And it's a level 41 with the moves of Metal Burst, Stone Edge, Ice, Iron Defense, and Taunt. Alright, so I just Aura Spear this Pokemon, and let's see, it's a one-hit KO, holy crap, it is a one-hit KO, wow, we just killed this Bastiodon with Aura Spear, and Lucario levels up to level 39, thank you Lucario, you're not like those other Lucarios who are like going after Gardevoirs and stuff, yeah, so we get the Mind Badge, I guess, Mind Badge, wow, I remember the name of the badge, and, wow, this gym was actually, like, easy, and, did I hit it hard? I don't know, that is the question. Alright, so, he gives you TM91, which is, Flash Cannon, and that's pretty much it, and just go over here, follow this path, and you'll get out of your gym in no time. Alright, so, yeah, this is pretty much it for this episode, you guys. Thanks for watching. Rate, comment, and subscribe. And once you get out of this gym, you got a surprise. Yep, Rival Barry comes out of nowhere, and he's like, oh, what's up? Meet me at the library, because we're going to read like little nerds. No, not really. He just wanted to meet him at the library, that's all. And yeah, so I guess we'll go into the library in the next episode, and this is going to be the last time we're going to go through this place. I forget what the name is. And we'll see you guys next time, alright? Rate, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time on my next Pokemon Platinum walkthrough. Peace out.